afraid to hide. The young girls who want to fight. They'll